Hi everybody, Merry Christmas! It's Karen and Carter. Everybody having a spectacular day, I hope. People should start making videos. Go to YouTube. Look at that. Tell us about your day. What did you get for Christmas? What did you get for Christmas? Did Sam pull off a coal in your stocking? Or did you get a brand new Mercedes? I fall somewhere in between. Now, actually, oh, I'm sorry. My son, the one that always gives me perfect gifts, and the one about the fucking dolphins. Oh, I heard the video about this. What I think that child cannot outdo himself. He goes, and he's the one that starts collecting dolphins, okay? I was off the box. Very sad though. And I'm moving soon, but I'm gonna just sit right back in the box for months to come. And my grandmother got me an angel and my debauched store, which she put up with me, and actually, she got to my prescription bill when I really needed a DVD player. She got a Mario app table. I don't know how to go video games. I'm just going to have to go more for my son. But, he's my mom. And, then we got on the bike. And I thought our snack was my Christmas bike. So, let's do that. Let's do it. Yeah, I added some games this morning. He's checking my cleaning, you know? I don't want Burger to do nothing. Why don't you, I know, do you want to be tagged in my painting? Tell me, and I'll tag you. And don't forget, if you like the photo, like the page, too. And I'd name it easy for you to invite your friends. All you gotta do is click on invite your friends. Okay, now here's the story. My sister had to take me to a class in college back in, like, early October. And, we went to the bookstore first. And towards the back, they had books that were really cheap. The book and Melon. And I found what I wanted. My sister found what she wanted. We had to get going. Brought it at the register. She goes, yeah, they got $3 books back there. $3? She goes, yeah, she said, we've got one of Sarah Palin. I said, they got a $3 book on Sarah Palin? And she said, yeah. Oh my god, I gotta have this book. I got to have this book. Because you know me. I'm always begging her. She ain't too sharp. I'm sorry. Oh, I can see that bridge. I can see Russia. Yeah. I'm gonna read it. Oh, anyway. Today, at Christmas, she's like, oh yeah, I got you presents. She brings me a bag and I reach in and I feel it. I said, I know what you got me. She goes, what? I go, Sarah Palin. Pulled it out. Sarah Palin. I said, was it still $3? And she goes, yep. I said, good, I'm glad you didn't spend a lot of money because I didn't get you anything. I spent my money on this phone. I got a stereo. That kid, he got a huge, like, 7-inch, a flat screen TV for his room. And he's already on a TV with a built-in DVD player, plus a DVD player with a cassette player. And then I bought the stereo, and my sister bought a handgun. I couldn't get out my phone. I couldn't read the TV. I said, you're not going to have TV. Give me a remote. Other TV. No, I use them both. So, Mom, can you use them both? Yeah, can you use them both? I think she's broken. Eh, I don't like it. She's like, well, you don't even watch TV. What do you want TV for? I said, because I'm living in a two-bedroom apartment, and Julian will have his own room, and he may want to see my room for sure. But I mean, not my room. There are different places in my room. Failing or something. Doesn't it look awfully bare? There's things missing around the room. And now right there. Yeah. Christmas. And no. I came home from my mother's and I just went down. I started taking things apart and wrapping this neck. Look, check this out. Little bit of a loser. This is hot. Okay, it's on the ground. I found this spot. There's 20 foot. What is it? 20 foot. A 6 foot Carolina spruce. 465 foot. It's a great tree. I got it 4 years ago at the dollar store. $20. What is that? That's smart shopping. But nope. I got two main coats. So this I'm a ridiculous actor. Next thing I had to fix is Halloween, because we didn't do Halloween this year. Last year, when my mom said he couldn't come and all that, I tore everything down and threw it, and it's a big mess, and I need to go through it. So, well, I had a heck of Christmas, because I got to start packing and move. I got my letter in the mail from Social Security, saying how little I made. Now, my mother will just get me Social Security card for my son. Some reason I can't get it. But it isn't her. But, that's all I need. And I'm on my washer and dryer so I can give these two guys to help move me. And that's that. Yeah, that's what I need to do. Well, wait, what's today? I have to go talk to that manager. Before I come to Western Fair, I want a definite date, because I'm not going to be cartons and laundromat. Now, when I move, yeah, there's a laundromat. Pretty much screwed in the Western Fair, but I'll have a place I can afford based on your income. And plus, Julian is not supposed to come tonight here, because I turned part of the trailer, all of them, big. And it's so big that I turned half of the main living area into my bedroom and closed it off the bathroom. And over there was the kitchen, and then in the back there was the bedroom. So they said that's not good enough. So I have to get a 2-bedroom for them this coming night. Oh well. And what? Oh, yeah, lucky. You gonna start doing the outdoor window? I think yes. Off my ass. Anyway, I hope everybody's had a super duper Christmas. But I've been making special paintings. Little ones. For some of my friends in jail. Hey, I've always been one to write to people who are in jail or prison or whatever, because I know it's bleak and hopeless and, you know, it brightens their day. So, I do it. I mean, I don't know. I'm high on Christmas cheer, so I can't drink. Anyway, Merry Christmas. Hey, Johnny Depp, Merry Christmas.